depends on how much. By January, I'm starting to worry about tax season again.
Oh, yeah.
So it'll be one per month for a while.
No, it's like with Lace, because I work nights, so I have to, you know, for her, she doesn't get to see me very much. I don't get to see her very much.
Yeah.
When we do see each other, we have the kids, or I've been doing videos for my mom.
But kind of the flip side of that is with your doing nights, there's always somebody home for the kids.
Yeah, too. That's the thing. So everybody's like, oh, you must see Eric all the time. And we go, well, on Saturday when he's home, and I'm home, I'm sleeping because I work nights and she's awake.
Yeah.
So, yeah, but I try to get in whenever I can. And you live over by my house anyway, thanks.
Yeah. No fall off of Elma School in Guadalupe.
Yeah.
Just a crawl over there. Mm-hmm.
What's going on, Walt?
Nice.
Nothing. You're not switching anymore, right?
Sometimes
to get in the
air. I was sorting cars and I pulled them out, stuck them back in my train. I'm going nuts tonight. This is. So this is where you jump up and say, "So what's new?"
I'm actually glad to see other people having problems, like I normally do.
Great. Wrong track.
Makes me feel better about my operation ability.
I tell you what, it's you know, it's like playing chess.
This one, I had that long gondola in here. Just
yeah, it usually sits here and then
takes up all the space in the world. For the main.
You did. Thank you, sir. Mm-hmm. And the right one?
Huh?
Let's see, this one is that one.
You got it. The outside one.
So it's the very end one I can clear?
Yeah, you're lying.
Okay.
Just throw it back after you leave town. Just a little bit far. See?
I hear you. Thank you.
Okay, stop. Okay, it's going good.
Like a term we use at work. When in doubt, proc it out. It makes the managers freak out. What? Proc it out, when in doubt? No!